Hello children, let's learn opposites, most commonly used opposites for kids. Let's begin with the words. Old, young. Fast, slow. Happy, sad. Dirty, clean. Full, empty. Soft, hard. Heavy, light. Light, dark. Strong, weak. Closed,